Can you tell me how to teach yourself Matlab?
Shouldn't I just let you figure that out for yourself? After all, that's what you are asking to do.
I grew up in the Think Buddy system. If you don't know, ask a friend.
Try the online MIT course on how to use Matlab.
I cannot afford MIT. I might need to know Matlab to figure out how to pay for the class.
MIT OpenCourseWare is free. You can take it almost like an online tutorial on YouTube, but much more reputable.
It may be too advanced for me.
So watch YouTube tutorials that answer questions the free Matlab books at the library don't answer. Or search for the questions on stackoverflow.com.
You mean ask it?
Try searching it instead of asking it, since almost anything you might want to ask has already been asked by someone.
I like the idea of taking a free class.
Utah State has a free online Matlab course. You won't learn digital image processing, but you'll learn enough to make Matlab do most of your math homework.
Or I could visit a local college.
Try to audit one of the classes, though you won't get the software unless you pay for the book and CD.
Can I get Matlab for free to learn the application?
The only way you can get Matlab for free is if someone included the Matlab engine in an app they send you, but then you can't separate the engine from the app.
So there's no app for that app.
You could try to get a discounted student version of Matlab. Use that and the textbook to teach yourself Matlab.
Or sneak in the Matlab and ask others to explain it to me.
Not without a student ID you won't.